Alright, I'm on the way to get a dyno tune right now, so I'll see you guys over there. I'm going to show you some clip, and hopefully G35 and run, you know, stay solid on the dyno. So it's going to be E-85 tune.
Same.
Oh, the same?
That better.